have the A-rig, which is pretty much everything up to about maybe 12 to 15, depending on how you're sailing. When you start to bury the nose going downwind or you can't tack, you typically go to a B-rig. And then when it really picks up, and let's say it's north of 20, 22.
The C-rig?
You go to the C-rig.
The baby?
Yeah, the baby.